Ready?
Actor Hrithik Roshan turns into author. The actor has taken his obsession with fitness to another level. Basically, all his friends and family members have been asking him, how is it that we can stay fit and lead a healthy lifestyle? So the actor has decided to pen a book for everyone to read. Chetan Bhagat will turn producer. The writer will debut as producer with the film adaptation of his new book Half Girlfriend. The writer says that he wants to be involved in all the process of filmmaking so that he can make decisions outside of his writing. Varun Dhawan and Rohit Dhawan to join forces. Producer Sajid Nadiarwala has signed Varun Dhawan as the lead actor for his next action film, and his brother Rohit Dhawan will be the director of Desi Boys will be directing it. This will be the first time that the Dhawan brothers will come together for a movie, and I can't wait to watch and see what happens. Shahrukh Khan parts with his phone. Producer Aditya Chopra, who's known to be extra vigilant with the content on his film, he has taken his security measures to the next level. For his new film, nobody is allowed to keep their cell phones on the set. Everyone, including Shahrukh Khan, who's supposed to be inseparable from his phone, has to surrender his phone on the registration desk, and his phone has a special tag of do not touch. Now, I don't know about everyone else, but I, for one, every time there's a tag that says do not touch, I want to touch it. Time please. Terminator to meet Thalaiva. Arnold Schwarzenegger landed in Chennai on 15th of September to shoot a small portion of Terminator Genesis. He met with the Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu. He then attended a music launch function with Mr. A.R. Rahman himself, and then he went on to meet the one and only Rajnikant, the Thalaiva himself. God alone knows what that conversation must have been like.
I'll be back. Yanada! Cool!
So that's the quick five for today. Hit like, share comments, share the video. My work here is done. I'm out. Time please over.